I've been kept alive by the faith of my people once again.